If you're assembling electronic circuit boards, there's a good chance you're using temporary solder mask. Mask is designed to cover through-holes or vias in the wave soldering process. Its job is to withstand the extreme temperatures of molten solder and still come off the board easily at the end of the process. Mask is also commonly used to cover connectors and other areas you don't want affected in conformal coating application. When selecting the right mask for your process, you first have to decide how it will be removed. If you currently run your PCBs through a batch or inline wash system, you have the option to use water-washable mask. Techspray offers WonderMASK W-sol, which can be removed in closed-loop batch and inline systems, and it's safe on ion filter beds. WonderMASK W is a nonflammable option that can be washed off, but it's not compatible with filtration systems. If you use solvent cleaners or you don't clean your boards at all, peelable masks are your best option. WonderMASK P is our most popular mask because it has low odor and is the safest on sensitive materials like copper. If you're looking for a strong peelable mask that is the easiest to remove, check out our natural latex masks WonderMASK PX and Techform TC533. These are also ideal for masking areas from conformal coating. WonderMASK PX is our fastest drying mask, and large amounts can be applied without a long cure cycle. Techform TC533 is a strong, rubbery mask that releases easily for fast, efficient removal. Contact us and we'll help you find the best temporary solder mask for your requirements.